I just want to ask what happened to thrash metal. He used to be everywhere, and then lost.